I'm gonna let him tell his story, y'all. Give it a listen. Throw some money in the tip bucket. Hug a soldier. Just have fun, basically.
I went back through my notes from the day we wrote the song to figure out exactly what I wanted to say about it. And, so, it was myself, Jesse here, and our buddy Richard Casper who wrote this song. And I found a note from the day that Richard called me and said, I want to write a song about your life. And I told him, buddy, that's going to be the most boring song you've ever written. A while back, I learned a lesson that sometimes life throws curveballs. It doesn't always turn out the way you thought it would. And that's pretty much what the song's about. Not the road less traveled, but the road less understood. Here's Chasin' Memories.
Part of me that I can't find. It's like I lost my peace of mind out on the road. I've hit a crossroads. Can't get back up until you fall. Have you ever lost it all and feel so low? Yeah, I know how that goes. I see it in your eyes when you look at me. No, I'm not the man that I used to be. We'll have things, I don't know. Roads don't always take you home, unfortunately. But that's where I want to be. And I might move a little slow, trying to figure out which way to go. Cause I'm gonna find what's lost in me. Just chasing memories. I'm just chasing memories. Yeah. I try my best to keep in between the lines. These highways don't have any signs. Mostly just ain't much gas in the tank. Live my life day to day. Sometimes things don't go my way. It takes all I have to stay off the grace. Wrong turns might lead to a few dead ends. That's the price I pay. Get back to where I've been. We'll have leads, I don't know. Roads don't always take you home, unfortunately. That's where I lost in me. I'm just chasing memories. I'm just chasing memories. Just chasing memories. I'm just chasing memories. There's a part of me that I can't find. It's like I lost my peace of mind out on the road.
Pretty good job, guys. I'm hoping Jesse's gonna hang around and sing some more songs with us.